Barely.
But Tox,
Hmm.
the old saying is, red is dead, so don't stand at red.
I don't have a target.
Isn't it Zed is dead?
Zed is dead, red is dead,
No.
Ted is dead.
There are a
Zed's
lot of
dead.
friends that call me Zed.
But Zed is
I don't
dead,
want to be dead.
baby. Zed's dead.
Bro, I'm gonna have a
Zed's dead,
lot of trouble
baby.
marking targets without assist.
Good old Pulp
Yep.
Fiction.
Such a movie.
Thank you.
He's still trying to turn his thing down.
Zed is well dead.
Zed's dead, baby.
Zed's dead.
What about Zod?
He's all good.
No,
Should
he's.
bow before him.
He ain't all good. He
Didn't
dead
that make
too.
a. Cr he has like, Ivy's weapon.
D, you good to go, mate? Can't hear you on mumble, mate. Still nope.
Still
Hello,
nope.
my boy.
Still
He's
nope.
I never get a shield this way.
I can see your lips turn red, but no sound comes out. He's just got fumble.
Does that mean he's a mime?
Charmuna moved in from Spectre's team mumble by the server.
Still nope.
Yeah, unfortunately, D, but still nope.
Nothing but nope.
Not it.
Can you hear me now?
Yay!
Alright, let's go, guys. I'm just gonna have to do something for now until I can sort out.
Alright, don't forget to be part.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So, you wish to test the might of the Fell Horde?
Bring.
Beware.
She should be dead.
Bombs and healing, so.
Get Skull down as well before we split. Go, go, go.
Stamper all.
Under the siege. Someone just take out the engineer. Strand to the next stage. Alright, guys, we gotta push this DPS. Swap to the Terra. Then on to Sage. Dude, can you get this guy? Like it. Then on to Berserker. Thrash this Berserker.
Blues, I'll get both of them. Work blue side.
Billy had 6 stacks on this berserker.
He's down. Under the siege. Under the berserker.
Try and get these engineers down on blue side as well.
Interrupting engineers. If you...
I mean, you're on the wrong side, man.
Nice work, blue side.
Yellow run boxes.
You say I'm on the wrong side.
Go, Myth.
No, Hummer.
Get D up, quick.
Get D up.
So look, the new was on.
Under the siege.
Can't be getting the 6 or 7 stacks of those berserkers, guys.
We were a whole DPS down.
Pop here, right? Why are you a whole DPS down? It should be even.
Wait, someone
to
on
me
the
was
side.
On the wrong side.
Sky's got crop. Healing circle and corrupted blade.
Watch your feet, guys.
We should be grouped up a lot more too.
Focus group. Watch Shockwave. Terra. Atlas push. Grouping back up. Berserker.
Terra.
Terra. 2 of them.
Devora's out.
Use the healing circle, guys. Get this fail cast down.
We're gonna have to get both
split
of them
up.
Down. Split, split, split.
He's trying to do that job.
Good work, guys. Blue side recover.
Rebuff, please.
I haunted spellcast. Let's drop him quick. Let's drop these engineers, watch the bombs.
Destroy them! Mickey, just save your bubble. When the 3 drop at the end, please, bud.
Blue side, get the fail casted.
Straight to this tank. Strop transporter quick.
Tank, please.
And a berserker?
Blue side, get X down, then the tank.
Finish berserker, then onto
not to
demolish.
Blue side, be careful not to cleave down the Velcar stuff.
Blue side, Terra.
What is this berserk? Do not cleave.
Get the demolisher upside.
Ring active.
Coward. Hit me now, Mythic.
Hold it for a bit.
I'd be very right careful about using B reses at this point unless it's for a tank, guys.
Yeah, to CD, just come around.
Ansena, can you hop me?
I can't.
Run that barrel? Doesn't matter.
Goodbye.
Good job. Oh, Sky, why? Why die? At the end.
Yeah, sorry about that. Before I was up, to 7 stacks. Shit hurts, man. Just give me 1 second, bro.
Intel you start ring. No.
It's Intel. I keep going, but
yeah.
Oh no, I clicked off my rolls.
That should be. Off spec roll? Like. That's not a main spec roll for anyone?
What was it, the ring?
It might be for Dynato, I'm not sure.
Was it the ring? Hey, was it the ring?
Well, yes. No, it didn't roll.
I didn't even see it come up
yeah,
on mine.
Grip mastery. But I thought trials can't roll, so I'm not rolling.
You've been around for.
It'd be the end of this week, wouldn't it, Bron?
Ah, that's true.
Again. Yeah.
Right. 3, 2, 1, Grats Advo.
Thank you.
Actually, hang on. Yeah, that's supposed to be main spec for Dynato. Advo, if you don't mind.
Yeah.
Yes, please. It's just because no one else rolled on it.
I don't think anyone else will roll on this, so...
3, 2, 1, grad stab.
Yay, stab!
Ah, thank you.
Intel trinket with spirit.
That was bullshit, when did that come in?
That's why we need to pay attention to the loop, the main spec barrel did come off.
I didn't hear a word of that, Mag. Sorry, mate.
Sorry, I said that's why we need to pay attention to the loop. The main spec roll did come up.
Off spec. Going to DE in 3, 2, 1.
It's not even up on my fucking... I only saw off trick, I'm like, what? Hold on.
Tanking ring.
Can we go ring room?
3, 2, 1, Kratz King.
Thank you.
Except fucking didn't come up.
It's actually one of my best in slot.
Male legs.
Don't know if I fucking got it, I'd be pissed. Handed it to my.
Well, those stats though, how can you pass the pace versatility?
Bloody clicked off my rolls, eh?
On spec. Going to DE in 3, 2, 1. Alrighty, we will be needing 5 healers for this, so I'm going to have to ask a DPS to sit for Cass to come back in.
Bron, that healing trinket that you're going to DE, can I have that for off spec and I'll put a shard in to replace it?
Yeah, I suppose.
Sure, if there's nothing on the cost that I need, so I'm not
if you're
are you sure, it. Mac?
Yeah, I don't think there's anything on this boss that I need. Let me check. Sorry.
Don't tell you, you're a fucking idiot.
All right. That is much appreciated. Thank you very much, Mag.
Hopefully, Soph's fucking talking to.
Yeah. Nothing I need.
I've just dumped those muckers. I'm not sure what the right places are for them, but feel free to move them around.
Can I get an enchant, please?
1 second, but yes.
So, off topic, I'm doing this completely sober right now.
Oh my god.
And I feel weird.
Considering how little sleep you've had, that's probably a good thing.
I was just having like a OCD moment about your markers.
That's okay.
Oh, that's better.
I fully understand her. Advo, tell me, when you hang the washing out, do the clothes have to have the same colour pegs?
No.
Oh,
they don't
okay.
even have to have the same kind of peg.
Oh, oh wow.
Jesus.
Yeah. I That's wear odd socks all the time. I don't even pair them when I put them away.
Well, that's okay. Some people are quirky
crazy
like that.
But then she was just like, but the things, they're not in line.
This is actually important.
But that depends on where you stand.
Exactly.
And theoretically, 2 points are always in line.
Stab, what enchant do you need, mate?
Bleeding Hollow. Mastery. Weapon.
Is that a big upgrade
can
for you, Stab?
Trade me, please.
Alright, there you are. Thank you. Do you want some mats? I got heaps of those earths and fires and things, and I never use them.
No, don't worry about it now. Oh.
Hi.
Alright guys, just a reminder, all GPS will be on the red side of boss. Tank's on blue. The healers know where you're going.
Cass is putting out the pounding order.
Yep.
Groups for the fire lines?
Yes. We have a healer in each. And who is the extra one? Which one has got two healers in?
Group one's got two healers in it.
Hang on, alright, so...
In Angry Assignments where it says Jib, can I assume that's supposed to be Myth?
Yeah, yes, that's supposed to be Myth, yeah.
Okay.
Sorry, I didn't update that bit. Eating and...
I was wondering what I've done to take the end warning outside of the raid. Death time.
So I just realized Stab and myself are the only melee DPS for this fight at the moment.
Oh, you must feel so special.
I'll get me pole armor, hang on.
Do you want me to swap for to go melee?
No. Stay ranged. Range is good.
Alrighty.
There needs to be at least three melee so I can put my mushroom there. God damn it.
And seeing it, you're floating around for heals during phase two. Groups for phase two, group one will go to blue. Group two will go to red. Group three will go to green. Group four will go to yellow. Please look at your groups now.
You might want to swap Cass then because she's in group three and it's got a red marker on her head. Yeah, I was just telling in that.
Done.
So put a blue one on... Yeah, sorry, green one on Myth. Yellow one on Etho, is that... Yeah, that's correct.
Why does D have my marker?
It's alright, Sky had mine for a little bit.
Oh.
So much setup for these fights.
Tank's stealing our markers.
I know, shame on them. For shame.
Still hear me okay, guys?
No, stay ranged, Gothy. You're just going to need more work on the bombs inside
range
melee.
Range in general is probably handier for this.
Yeah.
You still hear me,
Gothy? So
yes, we can hear you.
Still here.
Righto, mate. Just switch speakers around.
You can throw a dagger stab.
Three pots, everyone. Three pots. Clear mumble, focus up. Three, two, one.
Hero straight up.
Ring straight up.
Forever alone. Hero, please. Thank you.
I'll junk this one.
Ah. It's a firebomb at blue. Range.
Bomb at yellow.
Out of group.
Need help at bomb at yellow. Quick, 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 quick. Thank you.
I got him, man.
Devo's up.
Get back to position. Repositioning boss.
I have.
Ring is now available again. Bomb over right. Yellow.
Get ready to.
It's dead.
Get ready to move to positions. Go, go, go.
Get your spots, get your spots.
4, 3, 2, 1. I'll go topside, mate.
Alright, I've got on top.
Reinforce to blue, we're down a DPS because we've got an extra heal here.
4, 3, 2, 1. Reactive between green and red.
On my way.
Reactive just outside yellow.
Reinforced on green.
Beware. I'll grab boss, but.
Reactive.
Okay, I got the other reactive.
Personals?
Too many bombs, sir.
Wipe it up.
There's just one which went off. 3, 2, 1.
Beware. Well
done. That was. Molly was not fooled by my feigned death.
Fucking boot this cunt. Don't take it. I'm not happy.
41% for a first attempt goes. Oh, not bad, guys.
Potions, healing tonics, Atlas are preferable.
That's what he's saying, yeah.
That's what he's saying.
Oh, okay, sorry. I thought I was posed as a question. My bad.
Notice how many people didn't get hit by a purge though?
Yeah, what happened?
I'm so, yeah, I know. I'm so proud of myself. I think it's because I had a nap before raid today.
Nap.
Someone was telling me it's still giving you headaches.
Stop.
Bron was saying, still gives him the heart attack every time he faces towards Advo.
Cheers, mate. Thanks. Seems a waste of shard.
I had to pop my stamp raw to get out of the second one, but I got out
That's
of it.
That's what it's there for. How do you
pop it in the phase change to help people get to their spots, but I figured it's probably best if I don't die.
Why don't you just blink?
Yeah, and we got a ton of druids.
Oh, my Displacer Beast was on cooldown, so...
Alright, let's do this, guys. Don't forget to pre-pot.
Reposition him in a second.
Bomb over at blue, bomb over at blue, get it, get it, get it.
Repositioning boss.
Reposition if you can, that'd be great.
Got him.
Dead war is out.
Several over near yellow.
Get those down and get into positions.
Get your spots, get your spot.
Atlas potion.
Active over near yellow.
Dean, which side have you got?
Top side.
Is that near the exit?
There's two reactors.
Yes,
two
reactors. Yeah, two reactors on blue.
On my way.
Third reactor to blue.
Coffee potion. Scarget boss.
There's a reactive over at beyond red as well.
Can you just deterrent and take it?
Nope, took it for the team. I'm just gonna go off.
It. I might get it.
Back to your spots on phase one, guys. Reset, reset. Move, move, move. Range group, move, move, move.
Nah, fucking didn't see it in time. And that's how you got it.
We have B-Reses, do we want to use them?
Yes, please get your healers up.
And if there's no healers dead?
Cass is about to die.
Cass is about to die.
Killing me just ran towards the range group because I thought it was safe. Up.
Personal. Got it, Dave.
Junkie.
Omni yellow.
Omni purple as well.
Oh, whatever.
Get toxic up. Come on, guys. Get toxic up.
Devor is out.
Get D up, please, if we have one.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Damn. Fire, fire, fire! Beware. Personals.
Several at purple, one at red.
Beware.
Survive.
Get to your spots.
We have to be a bit agile here, guys. Reactive on red.
So reinforce between blue and purple.
Second reactive on red. First reactive on red's almost gone off.
Alright, wipe it up.
D, can we switch it up so instead of being top and bottom, we do sides? Because it's a lot of ground to cover going east-west than it is north-south.
Yeah, I'm happy to do it, but I just want to reconfirm that, Grimmer, I do this on 14th a week, dude, so yeah, I just want to confirm which way we're doing.
Yeah, I'll take blue, yellow, if you want to take red, green.
Right to that. So I'm going to save my Divine Shield in for the second half. It's going to be more useful there. First one we're pretty well covered. And I'll call it okay. It'll save us one run phase.
Sure thing. Yeah, the earlier you call it the better, so I don't stupidly taunt it.
It's all good, mate. Just gotta switch the talent around real quick.
Sab, is that jealousy I hear?
No, because I get to punch people in the butt. So it's not jealous at all.
Switching team, eh, are you?
Hard and soft?
Missing mastery.
Mastery's out.
And attack power and multi.
Attack power's there.
Oh, I'm missing a hard one. That would be void.
Anyway. Hard one. That'll be void. I don't understand.
Alright, don't get hot.
I'm a bit lost too, it's alright.
Clear mumble. Hero.
Four,
Couple of bombs near blue. Please reset boss if you can.
Dave's.
Get back to your spots, guys.
Devor is out.
Personals. Latte.
Could say Vato.
Move, 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 move.
Get these bombs down and get to position.
Get to your spots, get to your spots.
Four,
get soft up, please.
Two, one.
Get that quick fuse at green. Or not.
Come on, guys. Quick fuses are the highest priority whenever they're up.
So reactive between blue and purple.
Got it.
That was my bad, I'm sorry.
There's also a reinforce between blue and purple.
Reinforce between green, red, between red and green.
And one at red as well.
Reactive at yellow.
Burning at blue.
Reactive. Red.
There's a reinforced at blue as well, needs to die. Focus that down. Three, two, get back to your spots as well. And there's a reinforced at red as well, guys.
Watch that barrage.
I think I'd be wiping it up, you're not gonna get him down.
Yeah, great.
Wipe it.
There's too many early deaths.
I know you guys are trying to do it, but can we please make sure that the boss stays in the center? That's
not. It's not that easy, but sorry.
No, I know it's not, but
yeah. I take your point. Well, I'm trying to reposition it every time. It's just a case of trying to not move it too much so the melee don't get put out.
There's only two of us, it's fine. Don't stress too much.
Alright, easy.
Yeah, that and also once he starts moving, then it changes the angle of where the barrages are going and everyone else gets clipped.
And if we try it's also to make about sure being the barrages the group right, being... then we're out of range, range to heal them. And...
Yeah, it's also about the group being proactive too, eh?
Absolutely.
I just find if we
stand right
for barrage, then we end up having to, you know, pop cooldowns when we're not in, you know, range of half the range, really.
Yeah, I know, guess we're trying to do our best. Remember, I do this four times a week.
I know exactly
what it's like.
Yep.
It's just that the RNG sometimes, the way it all happens, and depending on how far we've got to move in relation to also where the raid is. As well.
Atlas,
who did that?
You fucking twat. You
fucking dickhead. I'm resetting that.
What?
Yeah, just die, guys. We need to reset it.
But...
Four, three,
repairs.
Oh, we could have just run out.
What happened?
Atlas fucked up.
He's no match for my spear.
What did he do?
Top he hit hero.
He owes everyone food.
Shit happens to that.
It happens.
Stack of food and food in the guild bank will do it.
Preferably crit food. I believe he was a fire mage, so he's been in crit food.
Still a murloc.
But now you have the debuff, don't you?
Don't stress, I'm the one who fills up the rage
no,
tab anyway, so...
It'll disappear once you reset the boss.
It's just unfortunate with this one, it doesn't necessarily reset, even if the person that's on the aggro table dies.
You might want to pull Myth out of the way.
I'm fine.
Cool.
Yeah, don't do a step, and don't run under the thing and blow yourself up.
Can I run under the thing?
I've done it was hilarious.
DK tanks can live through it.
Yeah, rogues
true
can.
Story.
Unless I cheat it, and then I can, but it's not fair.
Alright guys, cheap. Focus up, let's get this down. Rebuff up, please.
Just on that last pull too, guys, I've noticed this, a lot of people just standing in the green stuff, taking ticks of it, just trying to help the healers out, just strafe, stop casting.
Can we get an attack power buff, Void?
Si, si, senor. You're over
Gracias.
There.
Did you just call Brian senora?
I said senor.
And he was talking to Sky, not me.
Oh.
Are you saying that's any better for him to call him a senora?
Focus up. Don't forget to pre-pot. Clear mumble.
Raid later.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Hang till you get back.
Survive.
One way over at yellow.
Two at blue.
Riding him out, jumping off here.
Oh, choo choo.
Blue.
Gotta pick him up, bud.
I was on the other side of the room, man. I don't know.
You rode, there.
The... Run into training.
Get to you up, thank you.
Dev's out.
Get the bombs down, get to position.
Sky, there is a distance of 30 yards too, that no matter how far you go beyond that, the raid will still take the same amount of damage.
Okay. Sorry, the descriptors always say just as far away as possible.
Get to your spots, get to your spots.
4, 3, 2, 1. So reactive in yellow.
On my way.
Four, three, two,
got the one at purple. And the one at blue.
And there's another one in blue as well.
Yep, copper. Dave, can you get the boss?
Roger.
And reactive near orange as well.
Sky's got it.
Reset positions.
Oh, for the love of God.
Minute to re- pulling the boss away, stay away from boss.
Watch out for barrage, Sky.
Focus on bombs, get the bombs down.
I think I'm gonna die on this.
Repositioning bot.
Come on, keep Scott for a few more minutes. Beware.
Four, three, two, one. Beware.
Stay away from boss.
Beware.
5 seconds to B raise, get Ibs up.
Dev's out.
Is there a trank? Because I'm dead.
Four, three,
two. Wipe it up, we lost too many.
Yeah. Stand barrage.
So what happened there?
I got artillery.
I
decided to follow tradition after all and got caught in a barrage.
And I was healing myself as much as I could and mitigating, but...
Beware.
Don't mind me, I'm apparently having some issues tonight.
I saw a big fireball right past me, didn't even hit me, and then I was dead. Just like seconds.
Don't know what Omen, can't even remember what Omen fucking is.
Let's get a heart attack power as well, please.
Well, I mean, if you want on the other side of the boss, sure. Make me run all the way over there, damn it, Sky.
Master should be out.
That's right, I've got it.
There you go.
Okay, Brian.
Sorry, trying to feed the baby yep. at once and dealing with other shit. Five.
Alright, pre-bots. 3, 2, 1. Five.
Move.
I know, if you run into it, it's gonna hurt.
No, I misjudged the angle. I thought it was gonna be more to the left.
It's also a little wider than the actual... than what you think.
Dodge. Bomb about to go off.
Wipe it up.
Was someone about to raise that fight?
It's not small.
Yeah, apparently battle rose isn't cool now.
Quick recovery.
Please wait for the call for battle reses. We only call it when it is necessary, or we usually want to save it for a critical player like a tank or a healer.
Can range move slightly closer to the boss? You don't need to be too far out. You don't need to be spread amongst yourselves.
I'm afraid.
It's like when you run further out, it is so hard to find and heal you, and that's mostly where you're dying.
Also, the further away you are, the wider the barrage actually cone is, and there is a point where you cannot possibly outrun it. So, yeah, there's no
barrage
need to be
actually
too
has
far
a maximum
away.
Distance, though.
Of a ridiculously large thing that you'll be outranging your healers even if you do.
I think it's 55 yards.
Exactly.
And look, the two DPS we have for the most part can cleave off of the boss half the time that are near them and still hit it, so...
The boss was nowhere near him. It was like charging this way and that way, and there was no one on him. Like, I was the only one on him.
Well, get on him.
Well, I was,
don't
but I'm
blame
like,
everyone
I'm
else. The I'm melee, we have him. Two melees, so it's just like, they're gonna try their best to get them all. There's usually like 3 to 4 in melee.
Regardless, let's go. It's all good.
Why do I have a skull on me?
Lucky. Because you're beautiful.
Don't forget to pre-pot.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Still one bomb up somewhere. Apparently it was next to me. Don't worry.
DPS, if you go to get the bombs, please come back to your spots afterwards.
Do you want to get one of them up?
Get Sofa, please.
Got Dabes. There's a bomb over it, Lou.
Beware.
Grab him.
Don't chase the boss, let them bring it back. Let them bring it back.
Beware. Dead War is out.
Got it, Daves.
DPS, get away from the healers. They're the ones that get targeted with the barrage, guys.
Two bombs near yellow.
Oh my god.
Get to position, get to positions.
Silver bomb up green, get it out. Reactive near purple.
They're burning at blue.
Couple of reactives at purple.
So reactive at blue as well.
On my light.
I'll grab boss.
Run up.
I've got both your positions. There's a reinforce that still needs to die near green.
Focus that boss.
Okay, get back to your spot.
Got boss.
Now's the time for DPS spots, guys.
Good call.
One right over near yellow as well. Still needs to die. As soon as it's dead, get back to your spots.
Survive. Got boss.
Whoa. Move.
Not into it.
Fuck.
Focus bomb still.
That's a wipe.
We've got a B-res, get Bruno up. We'll be fine.
I think we should maybe keep pressing, to be honest.
Keep pressing. Press.
Get away from me, but...
Fucking
we have a res.
Get me up, please.
Hang on, I've got a trank.
I'm over in your red.
I've got him.
Coming up after the pounding's done.
Four, three, two, four,
Reaper.
I have
him. Move.
D, you've got sack.
Roger.
Beware. Get these bombs dead. Beware. One near yellow. Get to positions.
Focus survive. On surviving.
And stay agile. We're down DPS, so you will need to move.
I'm going to go to green to help out on DPS there.
What coming on yellow? Four, three, two, one. Two reactives at yellow.
On my way.
I got him.
Two reactives are green.
Oil's deeps.
They're done.
Ring active.
They're red.
Another reactive.
Yep, got him.
We got a quick fuse somewhere.
Quick fuse going, blown up.
Reinforce them.
Kill the bombs. Reinforced and burning.
This guy's got boss.
Looking for skull.
Bomb, bomb, bomb. Move, 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 move. Get the bombs, get the bombs. Use your DPS bot if you haven't already.
I have.
Nuke him, nuke, 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 nuke.
Where's the other bomb?
It's all gone, they're all gone.
Focus on surviving potions.
4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
Soft stand, fuck. Darks up still, so we've
got him. 3, 2, 1.
Three bombs at green. Get the bombs are green.
On the way.
Bombs are green.
Ah!
Bomb! 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 Bomb!
Ah! Oh.
Stay away from me.
Push him! Push him! Push him!
Beware! Survive.
Four, three, two. Just nuke boss now. Doesn't matter what else. Dodge, 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 dodge.
Healers got him up.
Everything you got. Go, 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 go.
Go rain. Oh, yes! Oh. I died just before it.
Messy as fuck, but who cares? He's dead.
Just run back, guys. And clear mumble for the loot, please.
Intel, trinket. Three, two, one. That's actually going to Gothy because he's,
rolled highest.
Oh, yeah. Add that and two. Fell spring coil. Three, two, one. Ruse and stab. Reroll.
I thought you got it last week, Ruzy.
Silly dinosaur.
Bring it, Ruse.
Nah, well, what can you do?
Yeah, three. Give it a stab.
Okay, great stab.
Stab number one.
Mythic Warforge and Indestructible Boots.
That's not as good a roll as I wanted.
Hey, if it's the only roll, it doesn't matter. Ooh.
Oh, Brian! What? Why?
That's Brian.
You always beat me on boots!
Alright, guys. Time to put on the bikinis and get in the mud.
Actually, you know what, Tox? You can have that.
I was like, yeah, I just hit crit cap. I could utilize this really good. And...
Alright, just clear. Jeez, let's get this lid out of the way.
Plate wrists.
Oh. What's MJS roll?
Main spec, that was just a fat finger. 3, 2, 1, Grats Ancina.
Grats Ants.
And mace with a socket. Strength.
Can't rogues use maces?
Two, cuff, one, cuff. Grats Void.
Grats Void. Not a strength mace. That looks pretty rad.
They can use it.
First and
not a good idea.
Sorry, D.
Alright, let's do this trash.
Cass is AFK while trying to put our baby to sleep.
Give her a shot of bed.
I hate the aggro reset on these things.
So I have a
big guy's coming. Get that.
I have a question. How many mythic bosses do you need to kill for your cases to start being mythic?
Eight. It's every second week they appear, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Which is so frustrating.
Really annoying, but hey.
Free loot, you know.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
I was pretty happy with the first one on my lock. Got a nice trinket out of it.
Are you charging in like last week?
Yep, as soon as everyone recovers.
Best in slot trinket.
My first one was best in slot wrists that I've got. My second one was the mythic demonic phylactery with the socket.
Three,
and then
two,
the third one,
one.
Was a set of plate pants, thanks to fucking Void, who jinxed me by saying I was gonna get a piece of shit out of my mythic cash.
Welcome!
If I got a dollar for every time I got a set of shoulders from mine, I could have retired.
And then today's cash got me the shitty fucking trinket off of Zul'Harok, I think, the one that does leech.
Is that meant to be a good trinket? Like, decent trinket?
Not for Holy Palace. Not against the Librum and the Demonic Phylactery. That's a pile of shit in comparison.
But I'll take it on your hands, amazing, but I'll take that trinket kindly.
You can fucking have it, I don't want it.
It's better than my 685 one.
I have a Malice, which isn't good. Because I don't have anywhere near enough crit to use it.
Yeah.
How can you tell how many bosses you kill in Mythic?
Open up your statistics and count.
Yeah. I've forgotten how many fucking bosses I've killed.
So where is that?
In a minute.
Have you gone to achievements?
Soph, you've been here with us every week. I think there's about six right now, in total.
Yeah, Armory also does do it, and that's probably the easiest way.
Are you kidding?
How do you do an Armory?
So you've got seven Assault, 5 Reaver, 2 Cormorok, 2 High Council, 1 Kilrog.
Oh, sick.
That all.
Yep, because my guild before this one sucked dick. That's probably the nicest thing I could say about them.
I need one more on Gorfling so I can skip the douchebag.
But why would you want to skip him? He gives such nice loot.
We got it.
That's what? Debatable.
It gives pants to everyone.
Everyone straight in, straight
in. Wait for me.
I still think Mythic Gorfiend's a fucking asshole.
We got him on farm now. Well, close to. We two-shot him the other night.
I think for the guild that I was in before I got here, the biggest issue we had was people who kept stealing other people's little souls so they couldn't cleanse, because somebody would run into it when it wasn't their turn to run into it.
Greed.
Yeah, so you'd end up fucking like a healer out of a cleanse or some shit, and then the healer would die, and then obviously because the healers are dead, everyone else is gonna die too.
It sucked. That's just bad raid communication.
Yeah, it was really shit.
Can I ask those that are standing at the back to please come stand with us whenever we're killing an assassin? It's really annoying as a melee DPS to try and attack shit when it's porting around the place.
Throw your axe.
I can't throw me axe.
Suck shit.
Death grip back to you. Feeling
it
like
burns,
you're not pulling your weight.
Burns.
It's a waste of a death grip though. I mean, come
try,
on.
Try harder.
It's not so much that monk healers are good, it's the person playing the tune. Seen people 20 and 30 item levels above myth, can't keep up with him. Sorry, myth. Had to put it out there. I'm gonna go ahead and just do a check out daughter.
One second before we pull any trash, I have a little bit of an announcement to make. That purple bubble, if you see it, stand the fuck in it, please. It will save your life.
I don't like purple.
Be careful in saying that, because you might put it on top of something that might kill you.
Now you can trick people. And by people, I mean me.
It's just that on, it was just on Reaver, I was throwing it down, and people were in range of it, but weren't moving into it for pound.
Guys, you're not supposed to run over those when people are standing next to them.
I always move in for a pounding.
Oh! Well then, that escalated quickly.
I think the other big problem we had with Mythic Orphaned was the fact that people were cleaving onto the Shadow of Death ghosts, the souls in the middle of the room.
Not in the middle of the room.
Our DPS were terrible.
If they're in the middle of the room and they're cleaving onto it, they're doing something very wrong.
No, they were supposed to put the souls in the middle of the room, but they ended up putting them too close to the boss, like, every single fucking time. So it's like, that's like 6 paces too fucking close, mate. And they're like, hey, whatever, let's just roll with it. And it's like, well, that's not gonna fucking work, and it's obviously not working because we're running into the same fucking problems every week.
What was that wind on me?
It took us 200 pulls to work that out.
I'm back. And
it makes
Myth,
you feel like shit when you work it out, right?
Please don't pull purple, that was the one we were going to use to set up exhausts.
Just use green.
Just leave green.
Just like sucked up a pool. Was hurt.
I was going to say, if I just came back from like running to the entrance of the fucking thing just to die again, I'm going to like kill somebody.
Oh, they don't kill you first.
Yeah, no shit. I'm too young to die.
No, you're not. You're older than me.
Ooh. Am I?
Yeah, I'm in 20.
Well then.
Well, shit.
Gothic, it's not that hard to be older than you. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
it really
make
isn't.
It much 20 in a couple of days.
Yeah,
is it Monday you turn 20?
My birthday's been...
last Monday.
I was gonna say, yeah, last Monday.
Cass, you Monday even gone. Wished him happy birthday.
No, that's what I said,
come
was
on.
It Monday?
You said, is it, not was it.
That's... well, whatever.
Oh, Advo.
Somebody... which one do you want kept up, bro?
Somebody sing a...
keep
Maryland.
Green, keep green.
Toxic
we'll go kill orange.
Just trying to tell
Andrew,
me the wrong
stop
time.
Stop distracting him. Distracting her.
She's trying to tell me it's 7:45. I don't care what her clock says.
It's read time.
It's only 7:46.
Remember
it's
to stack
not.
And group if you
it's
focus
eight.
Fire.
It's not 7:46.
It's literally 10:22.
It's 8:22
for
me.
6:22.
You know what? You are all correct.
Let's all act like we've still got an hour and 15 minutes of raid.
No, Bron. Let's not go through this passive
stuff. Focus fire, stack group.
I think what Bron wants to really say is, we're all talking a lot of shit tonight, aren't we?
When we
stop,
should be focusing
stop
up.
Stop running. You useless bastard.
He's
trying
like,
to sit there and help him soak and he's running away from
someone's
me.
Someone's at the door, hold on.
Well, he's charging towards to me.
That's the point, you're supposed to stay there.
Fuck's sake, Soph.
Give him a hug.
That was the single greatest moment ever.
Leave it. Oh, you should be punished.
Who, me?
Alrighty, just to make sure, does everyone have Exorcist Raid tools? If you do not, please get hit now.
Do it, hit me, I dare you.
Are you keeping most of us in the same positions we were last week?
D?
Yes?
I'm gonna feel bad about asking this, but I've got to tend to our daughter for a little bit. Are you able to set up the groups again, mate? Or configure them, like, tweak them as you need it.
Okay, just give me a sec.
What was the command to bring it back up again?
/R2 space Cormorok.
That's the one, thank you.
What's it called? Why can't I find it?
Where did we have the healers last week? Sorry, guys, because I can't remember where you guys were. Call out your numbers. I'll throw them straight in.
Elisley's on 37.
Give me 1 second. Where's 30?
All right, I need to restart so it pops up. How come it's...
Encina was on 33.
Yeah, I'm just going to switch that around a bit. Oh, hang on a second. Just bear with me for a sec, guys, while I set this up.
Be right back. Atlas, trade me.
Are we tweaking the stack group more towards purple?
We are, mate. We're just clearing a path.
Sorry, the other ones were brawlers ones.
When we do run to our positions, when do we want to do it? Do we want to... Is it like... Because I was calling it about 5 seconds last time, but that seemed to be missing... People didn't seem to be getting there in time, so should we make it 10 seconds?
Five, you should be able to... Everyone should be able to get there in time.
Yeah, five is everyone definitely more than enough time.
Yeah, but our group has a nasty tendency of finishing their casts before they move, despite all instructions to not do that.
What's the silly command again?
Silly casters.
/RT space Cormorok.
I want cast on move.
Nothing happened. Mint.
On your mini-map, do you have a little R icon on the edge of it?
Yes, I do.
Right-click on that, and at the very bottom of the list should be Cormorok.
Holy shit. Alright, what do I do with this?
Find your name and your number.
And then one of the little bars on the bottom of the map says test. Click it, and you'll see what it will appear when you have to run there.
He won't have a number simply because last week he wasn't here. We're missing Yeb's mag and bone from last week as well.
I have no number.
They'll need to get rearranged and all that stuff, so.
There's no names on any of them.
That's because you haven't had it shared.
Yeah, and Cass is extra this week as well, so she doesn't have a number either.
And there'll be someone that... There'll be someone else here as well that wasn't here last week that doesn't have a number.
When you're configuring it, it's pretty obvious when if there's someone there that hasn't been...
That work, bro.
Have you sent it? D?
Crap.
So far, Crows have our biggest winners.
D, have you sent it?
I went to copy it and reset it. Just give me 1 sec, I'm gonna take that one.
Yeah, the interface is a bit weird.
You should be able to copy this from week to week too, bro.
Yeah, it was more just, it needed a lot of tweaking from last week.
So Druids, remember. This time round, the hands are on you, and hunters too. Cause no warrior.
I don't do shit about the hands. Leave me alone.
You're healing, so.
I'm still a druid.
You don't count.
Rude.
Everyone AoE the fuck out of the hands. Simple as that.
Even the healers?
This is when I wish I was on my shaman, because I love this fight on my shaman.
Should I put Hurricane on my boss?
Yes, do it.
Roger.
Because fucking Magma Totem and Liquid Magma on an Enhancement Shaman, so good.
Then get a Soul Cap proc and just end up putting it all onto the boss as the hands died anyway.
Nom nom nom. It's delicious.
If you're moving, you can't channel. Or can you?
The hands are counted as standing still for this part, so you can still channel and cast.
Shaman still have the glyph where you can cast Lightning Bolt on the move?
No.
No.
They removed all abilities to cast on the move except for ability-based. Kill Jaden's Cunning, Spirit Walker's Grace.
Ice Flows.
Did you get that, bro?
Nah.
Was it Aspect of the Fox as well?
They're
completely nuked I got that.
Fox does not exist anymore.
You know what? Druid is going to get the next patch.
Dave's, I got one for orange, but not for green or purple.
Yes, I do.
I was just trying to copy it over. D, is Yebs available?
Yebs, one sec.
Because I was going to say, it's, as you can probably hear, our little girls are going nuts.
Dinoto, can you, like, bring up a lockbox?
I've left them all the same for all three pools, just for now, just till we get a head around it. Then you can sort it out, Brian. Just let me check for Yeb.
What do you mean, lockbox? Summon?
Summon.
Yeah, summon.
Okay, I've never heard it referred to as that.
Yeah, it's TV, it's the portal, it's the lockbox, it's the closet, you know. There's a couple other words that are used for it as well, but we won't go to those ones.
What was that? Toxic's coming out of the cupboard, is he?
It's coming out of the closet, Gothy.
Come only on. If I get summoned. I want to come out of the cubby. That's like fun.
Are you getting out of the closet?
No, just the cubby.
I can't which see is a bit like brands. A closet. Let me check again.
So basically, none of the positions move for any of the colours?
No, not for now. I just did them quickly for Brian, mate. We're just keeping them the same, just so we get our heads around getting into second phase.
Yeah, process, this one.
Why have I not been summoned yet? I feel like this is taking a long time.
Summon quick. Summon quick.
Why are you waiting for a summon?
Because I went to upgrade some boots, and I asked and everything, and I figured with a lock, I'd get back quickly.
Well, you figured wrong.
Come on, Tox, I haven't even gone and upgraded my weapon yet. Could have waited till after raid.
I could have. But I'm looking at 2%
Tox,
damage.
Tox, did you get that? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, trade me.
No, mate, I can't see him online, sir.
Yep, okay.
She was meant to have a nap 3.5 hours ago and it didn't happen, so... deal with it.
If all else fails, I can ask James if you need to go, Bron.
No, that's fine. She will just eventually sort of give up and fall asleep again.
All right, please.
What do you mean again?
What is that crap? 52.95%.
Check your positions, guys, before we clear trash here. If anyone's unsure, please speak up.
Oh my god.
I
Alright guys, let's get some practice in.
When we clear this trash, guys, stay out of the middle. So when we pull the trash, come right to the edge of the green pool. Pull. Move to the green pool, move out of the middle. Toxic, you might want to get Addo to move or move her toon for her.
Don't do it.
Just for the healers too, from a tank perspective, apart from the grasping hand that the tank gets, which takes a shitload of damage. Just for the purple pool, the only other time that we may need a bit of, you know, sort of real help is when we get the SWAT, which punches us into a pool, plus all the other crap that we have to deal with. If you just keep an eye on that. It's only just for the three SWATs during the purple phase. Thank you. We'll try and call it as we need it. So, Advo, during that stage, just make sure you've got your iron bark available, please.
I ran to the door.
I'll just keep it up and back. Call for it when you need it.
Roger, cheers.
Buff.
So yeah, Sky, just to reiterate what we spoke about last week, when we do the purple, we should have a clear area about roughly where I am here.
Yep.
See, because he'll punt us into the short distance to the wall, so obviously it's the shortest distance for us to get back. You'll see SWAT coming up. Just get ready with the defensive, just hit it just prior.
Yep.
And for you, it's easy because you've got your charge straight out. And pretty much. Good.
I won't go for a roof this time.
It's all good.
Where are we standing for the first pool?
Yes, everyone's got the same spots for the three.
Roger, Ancina. Just to keep it simple, just till we get our heads around what we're going to do for other mechanics. Please concentrate on getting to your spots ASAP. Let's get that sorted so everyone's on the same page.
Where's our stack point for hands?
There's a green that's green marker behind the boss.
Sorry.
All droids.
He's kind of hiding.
Alrighty.
It.
Let's kill
things.
Make
sure we do roars to get to the spots when we need to.
Yeah.
That'll be good.
Just make sure you don't panic. And prior, make sure you soak.
Don't forget to pre-pot.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Five seconds, move.
Dragon hand, stack it up, stack it up, stack it up. So people needed to stack a lot faster than that, guys.
Yeah, you've got a claw. We're learning this fight, though.
A lot of people didn't get their bubbles.
You shouldn't have wiped this.
Want us to wipe it up, right?
Yeah, wipe it up.
Probably one of the main bigger issues was the fact that the people that went to soak those spots weren't there in time, so we weren't moving quick enough.
The only spot that didn't get soaked is the one under the boss's leg to the left, left leg. Everything else got soaked. I'd recommend moving Atlas, Stab, and Homer to 32, 36, and 26.
Yeah, I saw that.
46, 40, 32, and 36. We need 4 people there over the back of the room like there.
Yeah, the perspective looked a bit bloody different on the map. You want to just switch that up, Brian, please?
Sorry, say that again.
We need people between 40. Hang on,
I know. Just
46,
which one,
40.
Which ones did you say?
We just need people along that line from 46 to 26.
Okay,
it's just
Stab, you're going
for like
40.
Homer and something like that.
We don't need Stab, Homer, so look to me.
Yeah,
Atlas, Toxic, yourself, Brone. Don't really need those to be soaked.
You just moved me, didn't you?
You probably want to hit 36, and then that should be good.
Yeah, when I was looking up on the map there, it just looks slightly different in perspective, so... But yeah, good call.
It doesn't show you the width or the spread of the shit. So
yeah, actually
matter.
That would be a nice feature, actually, if it did sort of showed the area clearing as you put people there. It'd be nice, but anyway, it's all good.
Okay. Should have updated for all three. Make sure everyone checks. Look, Stab, and Atlas are the ones that have moved. You guys are now much closer to purple.
Okay. I got this.
Try to call the movements out as much as possible while we're learning this fight.
I will try.
Oh, everyone try.
Sorry about the delay on this one, guys. This just takes a lot of setup. Rebuff up, please, everyone.
Can we get a heart attack power?
Five.
Thanks, four, pre-pot.
Three, two, one.
Five seconds, start move.
Probably should
move
until you
move,
get
now.
Moves to pop around. Straight to stack point.
Get to your stack. It's a loose good stack, calls. Remember, but be on the purple side of things.
Beware. Tank hand, come here.
Get the crushing hand quick. Spread.
That's number one.
And people followed me when I was trying to run.
Should we move that green marker back around a bit? Because a few people got pulled in different directions then.
Yes.
We need to get rid of the green marker completely and put a red or orange or something.
Yeah, no, it's a good one.
We should probably just be wiping up and finding someone.
Yeah, wipe it up, guys. Wipe it up.
Okay, just for the healers there, you guys, I assume you guys have probably arranged all your cooldowns for this?
They're sorting that out now, I think.
Ah, roger, okay.
I'm using Devo for the first set of hands, just to kind of make it a little bit easier since it is such a massive amount of damage going on at one time. And Cena's got the ring popped as well while hands is going on, so that it actually explodes for... pound, which will make that a little bit easier as well. I don't know about everyone else though.
I've been tranking on hands too.
We should actually probably use the DPS ring for it to pop when that happens.
Yeah.
I
got my him for first power. They use that then.
I think if we use the DPS ring on hands, we're going to get an unrealistic expectation of the second set of hands, which we won't have the ring for.
I would like to be able to get through the first set of hands first.
Shouldn't really need Diva for the waves alone if people are watching their feet.
Just gotta watch where that marker is, too, because if everyone's stacked there, it's a fine call. You gotta give people enough room to get everyone out, as I'm considering the DPS we have. Because if people are there, it's gonna be a shorter distance towards the pool before people drop in. So it's just a bit of a balance there where the marker is, stack point is. Just eating up, Brian, sorry.
That's all right.
Then just remember, he dumps in the pool pretty much straight away, so don't blow any major or any cooldowns when we pull. Wait till he resets back in the middle before.
So when you want the ring once he gets back? When do
we
want?
I would actually like to see if we can time it for it to blow up onto the hands.
And so does
just
anyone
to see
know
how well that works.
I'll pop it as soon as he comes back out of the water.
That might work. That should work.
Yeah, okay.
It's about...
It's pretty bloody quick.
Yeah, it's 15 seconds.
So when are we using the DPS ring?
I'll
when he gets
it
back in
when
position.
He gets back.
So not on hands?
Yes, it, after the water.
Ideally timing it so it will blow up on the hands. Is what we
don't forget to pre-pot.
4, 3, 2, 1.
5 seconds, move.
Move, move, move. Get to your spots now. Go, go, go. Everyone starts stacking up.
Loose stack. Myth potion.
Now spread. Can we get myth up as well, please? Get ready to dodge.
Beware.
Dodge!
Take it here.
Runes.
Tank in hand.
Beware.
Spread.
Get the tank out if he isn't.
Tank's about to be in hands again. Look to stack.
And
start stacking. Stack. Mm. That's a wipe.
Beware.
the damage for the hands.
It's an initial burst of damage that happens when everyone gets put into the dragging hands. That's why it has to be a loose stack.
No, don't worry. I got you.
Good work, Ruse.
That's not Ruse. That's stab, bro.
No, there's a couple. They're both up.
Ah, is he? Is Ruse what?
Oh. Yeah, Ruse survived as well.
Ruse did his cheeky thing.
I thought that was Braun.
Ruse is the best at it. I mean, Ruse practiced on both.
Yeah, and Cena's got the right idea in chat there, guys. The hands is just like a pound. When it comes out, probably worse. So that loose stack is pretty important. Having a healing circle up is nice, if at all possible, because that sort of gives a nice sort of radius to loosely stack in. But
yeah, I do generally drop a healing circle for it.
Yeah, it's so always appreciated.
So a smoke bomb helps. Basically anything like that. Smoke bomb, freaking the Devo aura will keep us up.
Yeah, I'm popping Devo for the very first set. I think Encina's got the second set.
I'm gonna try saving my trunk for the second one.
The general guides that I've seen have all said you generally don't want to use any healing cooldowns for pound wherever possible, because you need to save them for other things.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I meant for the second
hand. No, I know, I'm just saying.
Okay.
Just gotta eat up.
Oh, good.
Yep, so on.
Just eating.
Nom nom nom.
Don't forget to pre-pot.
Five,
5 seconds, move.
Get to your spots now. Go, go, go.
Loose stack.
Stack, guys, stack, 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 stack. Spread, spread, spread. Thank you for the people running over to me.
Good work, guys.
That was pretty clean.
Get ready to dodge. Tank about to get it imprisoned.
A pound coming up in 5 seconds.
Bridge, guys.
Should we get Brian up?
Yes.
Coming up.
Loose stack. Soon.
Start moving to it. There's
get
nothing
to your
else.
Spots. Get yeah. Get to red. 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 Yes.
Get to spots when you get out. Move. Move.
Raw, please.
Already
too late.
Oh, we're all alive.
Repositioning.
Get ready to dock.
dodge waves.
Still got
everywhere.
We still got a decent clear area, so.
Hit me with the iron bark, please.
Personals, if you need them to run through things.
Spread.
Alright, so the waves killed us then.
Pretty good. Because you didn't tell people to dodge.
So the next pull, everyone's name is Gohan. Rune.
Ah, it stings!
Wait, you guys actually need
hands.
This is my home now!
What say you, Bron? Are we doing another pull?
Yep.
Last pull.
I just brought up something really interesting. Wouldn't it be better to use the DPS spring on the second lot of hands so that we kill him much quicker so we can have much more time
that
to run?
That might be in order, because that second hands is
a good
really
idea.
Screwing us. Quick recovery, guys. Only 5 minutes.
I ran out of runes. Be okay.
The infinite runes don't run out, though.
What? Oh, yeah, what am I talking about? Because I grind dailies into Narn, still.
Yeah, totally. I'm totally Tox. I know how you feel.
Totally run my dailies.
It's totally, man.
Yeah, how easy it is to fly and pick up the caches that have the fell crystals in them. It's a 10-minute chore. Seriously.
Well, for the longest time, I didn't have flying, remember?
That quest is pretty
That's
easy.
Actually worse, dude.
The other dailies are crap.
Yeah, but Advo got flying for me.
So, you know what's really, really sad, Tox?
You're a hunter.
You tell me about that, and I've been backing the game a hell of a lot less longer than you've been playing currently, and I got flying before you.
That's, I have a legendary ring, you can't talk.
I've already got one on my druid.
And
so...
seeing that empowered augment rune is basically a reusable rune, so it becomes a non-consumable. It's, you can recast it, and it doesn't persist through death, but unlike having to buy new runes or do lots of LFRs to get them, this one just is recastable. After a minute.
I really should get around to getting it.
Yes, it's yes you should.
It goes away with death, it makes no sense.
Well, Tox, if you don't get it, what you can do is just make sure you have enough runes.
Yeah, you either need to have the money to have the runes, or do the LFRs to get the runes,
the
or
odd
get
thing
the
is,
permarune.
I
Done.
Bought more runes. They're
runes
just not in my
anyway.
Bag.
What did you do with them?
It's only 2 weeks later, it's a little grander.
Alright, guys, this is probably going to be the last pull of the night. Let's make it count.
Let's smash the ground with
so
our face
using the DPS ring for the second set of hands, so it nukes them quickly so we can get to our spots.
All right.
Good luck, guys. Don't forget your pre-pots.
5, 4. Yeah, Cassett should be up for the fourth one.
Read a pattern.
It's only a 3 minute.
Get to your
5 seconds, move.
Go. Move.
Loose stack.
Spread.
Use a stamper roll.
To
get crushing hand free. Ranged.
That's like all the DPS.
Repositioning boss to middle.
Get ready to dodge.
Beware. And
get the tank out. Explosive Radvo. Rune.
Get Radvo up.
Runes.
Beware.
Spread.
Start to stack.
Yeah. Get towards red, loose stack, get the crushing pop, hand
pop,
out.
Pop
go,
ring.
Go, 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 go. Pop ring now, yep.
Get to positions when you get out. Move, move, move.
Stamper will be nice. Save your friends! Save your friends!
Oh, Advo.
I was still in a hand.
Get ready to dodge.
Spread bound.
Potions if you need to. Runes coming up.
Come by. Not full single foot, at least.
Blue stack.
Beware about stacking too far back, guys. You get dragged to the wrong one.
Oh, is that like me? Beware.
Fair enough.
I'm alive! Sorry. Beware. Got this.
You might just want to start half. Use your half stone.
That second hand not getting position is really sort of the main limitation of that next phase.
Alrighty guys, we'll call it there for tonight. Good
work.
Guys. Excellent getting two mythics down.
Thank you.
And can't people start getting mythic caches now?
If they've done enough, then yes.
It'll either be